The constant slamming of the bass line. Never mess around with the funk, because I'm sticking